The greatest thing you can bring to Capitol Hill is your message. More than a piece of paper, it's your research, your experience, your perspective, your voice. And when legislators hear your message, amazing things begin to happen. After all, your message to Congress proved that tobacco companies were hiding the truth, that juries were more fair when they grew from 6 to 12, that military and veteran suicide can be prevented. But every day, hundreds of other people show up to champion their cause. How do you make sure your life-changing, life-saving message gets through? First, you create it. Come to the American Psychological Association, and we'll help you speak directly to your audience and the needs of their district or state. Could your issue help them get reelected, win media attention, change policy, drive the economy? What happens if you lose? Leave out the scientific and research jargon. Leave in the personal, the human, the heart of the message. Then, hand deliver it in comfortable shoes with a map and business cards. Arrive early. Cell phones turned off. Politeness turned on. If things get quiet, ask questions. Refer them to APA. But don't let your message get messy. Don't give them too much detail or spend too much time on small talk. Never underestimate the staff and their power. Stay away from discussing votes you disagree with or what else to cut to make room in the budget. And when you leave, make sure your message doesn't. Drop information packets and leave some with offices who couldn't schedule in-person meetings beforehand. You never know where that could lead. Send a brief thank you email CCing us. Share any insights from your visit with us at APA. Most of all, don't stop. Keep bringing your message to the Hill, because our message is this. Every day funds are allocated, laws are written, whether you're there or not. So if people on the Hill aren't hearing your voice,
good morning, I'm Dr. Warren.
You can be sure they're hearing someone else's.